Distinct and values are two very similar functions. Their main goal is to return the distinct values of a column. Indeed, you can use distinct and values with a column reference as an argument, and their result is a table that contains all the distinct values of that column as visible in the current filter context. The difference between distinct and values is in the way they handle the blank row that the engine might create in order to accommodate for an invalid relationship. Distinct does not return the blank row, values does. So, when queried over a column, the difference between distinct and values might be one row, which is the blank row that is present only in case you have an invalid relationship. And we can see that in this first example, where I summarize by store continent, store is the target of a relationship that has an invalid, that is invalid. Therefore, stores contains the blank row. And you see that if we do count rows of distinct of store name, we have several values, but in the presence of blank, distinct does not return anything. Whereas values returns the same value everywhere except for the blank row, which is counted by values and not counted by distinct. You can use distinct and values with a column reference, but you can also use them with a table reference. In that case, their behavior is slightly different. Distinct returns the distinct values of the table, so it performs an active operation that is the removal of duplicates from the table, and it will not return the blank row. Values, on the other hand, returns the very same content of the table with the blank row if present. It is worth to remember that if you only reference a table name, you will not obtain the blank row as a result. And we can see the behavior here. I summarize by store continent. I do a count rows of store, count rows of distinct of store, and count rows of values of store. Number of stores and number of stores no blank row, which is the result of distinct, is the same value because of the store name, because I'm calling a table and there are no duplicates there. Count rows of values of store contains one because it returns the value for the blank row. Another difference between distinct and values is that you can use distinct over variables and you cannot use values over a variable. Again, if you use distinct over a variable that contains a table that potentially contains duplicates, distinct removes duplicates. Values cannot be called with a variable. And you can see the behavior here. Stores contains the continent coming from the store table. Therefore, it contains a lot of duplicates because we have only three continents and many more stores. If you count the stores all rows, by doing a count rows of stores, you see that we have 304 stores. But if you count rows distinct of stores, then you have three, that is the number of continents represented in the stores. You cannot use count rows values of stores because stores is a variable and values does not work with a variable.